I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I've used it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed, pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need, or longing to be thin. And do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls.
So sad.
They come flocking to my country, crying, spares Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price. And I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coals. Yes, I've had the art complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Now, Errol, I have a spell that will turn you into human for 3 days. But before the sun sets on the third day, you've got to get Prixie Poo to kiss you. If you do, you'll stay human forever.
And if I don't?
You'll turn back into a mermaid and your soul will be mine forever. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Of course, just one more thing. My fee.
But I don't have anything.
I'm not asking for much. Just your voice. You have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of body language. Got to pay the toll, take a gulp and take a breath, go ahead and achieve your goal.